The former Menominee School District employee accused of having sex with a student is pleading not guilty. 22-year-old Quentin Williams faces 3 felony counts of sexual assault of a student. Today in court, Williams' attorney entered a not guilty plea for him. According to online court records, Williams has a pretrial conference set for August 5th.